I mean, I knew if I knocked down my first shot or if I make a good play or anything, I'm pretty sure, you know, the confidence will get back.
Coming around to get it, Hardaway, put it on the floor, and the blow by to the rim, and he laid it up and in. To his right, off the bounce for three, and that's good. As Hardaway gets himself on track.
Getting out there and playing in my first game and then attacking the basket, being able to jump off that foot that had that surgery, and I think after that, that got me going.
Initially, he did feel a little tentative, but you know, just through training and the exercises we do can help build that confidence. And then once he gets on the court, he doesn't really have to think about, you know, protecting that foot. He could just play the game and, you know, be the Tim that we all see, you know, just score and being durable and, you know, explosive. So we have them do a warm up in the weight room before they get on the court. So we'll use a lot of the Theragun to prep their tissues. Post lift or practice, use the compression boots.
Here comes Hardaway up the left side. Crossover, pull up, left wing three is good. The Hardaway at the right wing for three, it's good.
New Timmy, man, joyful, prideful. Just being appreciative of the simple fact that we play this game, that there's a lot of people that could be in your position. Still think it's going to take time to get back to the player I want to be, but I'm very close and I can feel it. All in all, the thing that got me through it was my guys, my teammates, my family, my friends.